I'm prepared to wear the fabulous coat. A map is a drawing that shows the location of things on Earth. Some maps show the location of countries and oceans. Other maps show towns, lakes, roads, and roads. A map's compass flow shows the directions north, east, south, and west. A map key explains simple pictures on the map. Look at this map. How could you travel from Coco to Geography? First, find these two places on the map. Next, look at the roads or highways that connect these towns. There is more than one way to go. Which is best? One way to travel from Coco to Delvin Junction is to head south on Highway 91. Now you're ready to read maps and travel the globe. What place you discover? The end.